Just 2 years ago, I found myself in the same situation that you're facing right now. I woke up in the morning and I just felt instantly shit because I'd only slept for like 5 hours. I went to school and I had to listen to some stupid ass teacher for 7 hours. I didn't even listen to her, bro. I was just there playing my video games or watching YouTube or just chatting with my friends. When I came back home, my first priority was obviously playing video games all by myself. So I hopped on Roblox and played fucking Adopt Me and Phantom Forces while snacking on the snacks that I'd hidden in the kitchen and stolen from my family. Junk food every day, gaming, gaming every day. I managed to fap off as well before dinner, and after dinner, I just pulled out my phone and scrolled on TikTok even more, Snapchatted with my friends, and then I fapped off a couple of more times before I finally went to bed and got another shit 5 hours of sleep. I just felt depressed, I felt regretful, I felt literally shame for the way I was living life, and I couldn't find meaning in anything, and I just wondered, how can I be happy? Well, I found a solution, because I am the furthest point away as you can possibly get from what I used to be. I run every day, I make YouTube videos, I go to the gym, I journal, I meditate, I do all these fucking good habits, and that makes me feel amazing, that makes me feel good, makes me feel grateful and happy inside. And I want to take you by the hand and bring you from what I used to be that you can probably relate to what I am right now that you can become. Literally after this video, I'll give you some actionable steps, literally bro science actionable steps you can implement right now, right today. And it's actually much less complicated than you think. You probably think, oh, there's some big underlying fucking emotional problem. No, you feel shit because you're living life shit. I'm just gonna rephrase what I said before. You play video games, you game, you don't focus on nothing but bad habits, you scroll on YouTube, you fap off, maybe you smoke and drink in between as well, and you don't even have a good sleep schedule. And your body is also giving you the warning signal. The reason why you feel shit is because your body is trying to tell you to change. It's like getting a headache. It's your body's warning of, oops, you're not sleeping enough, you should be sleeping more, so it gives you a headache. It's the same thing with your negative, regretful feeling that you feel. Your body is making you feel shit in order for you to change. It's making you like aware, like, oh, you have a problem, you need to change that, and that's why it's making you feel shit. So once you start fixing it by getting rid of your bad habits and start doing good habits, your body will make you feel great. It will reward you for doing good. Literally, the cure to your depression is not some overcomplicated ass shit. It's literally just getting rid of bad habits and then replacing it with good habits. So the first thing is obviously just getting rid of bad habits, like just get rid of junk food, fapping, gaming, your phone addiction, TikTok, sleep better. Just literally, you get what I'm saying. Just get rid of everything that's shit in your life. And those things are usually things that give you instant gratifications, just really fast happiness, like fapping, TikTok. You know what I'm talking about, right? Get rid of that and replace it with self-improvement. Things that are good for you. If you want to know how you can get rid of the bad habits, go watch my recent video on how to beat any addiction. It will literally give you the tutorial. And once you're finished doing that, you need to do self-improvement, which is very simple, which is just meditating, journaling, gratitude, nature, and then challenging yourself every single day, like making your bed or doing like 5 push-ups when you wake up in the morning or something like that. So that's literally why you feel shit. Just get rid of your bad habits and replace them with good ones, because your body will make you feel happy. It will reward you the more good habits you do. We will feel better the more you do for yourself and for your future self, and the less you destroy your body through bad habits.